What's up, YouTubers? Cash. Simply Cash, that is. Welcome to my YouTube channel. So today I will be showing a video of me dropping a motherfucking loop. Yeah, but I know it's not that impressive. I'm going against a couple of white gamers, but it's not me. I can't pick who the server's putting the game. All it is for me is press the R trigger. Kill him. That's it. Like I said, I'm not, you know, one of the fanciest or best Call of Duty players, but I just enjoy playing this shit. It's fun as hell. It passed by time. Anyways, up in this video, you're gonna see, like I said, me dropping a nuke, running with a shotgun. And I know it's a shotgun, so I can't be that impressed. I mean, I can't hold myself to a standard all the way up here. Like, I just dropped a nuke with knocking motherfuckers out, you know. Anyways, today the topic gonna be the new president-elect. Tell me what y'all think about it. You know, I really have no opinion about it because I really don't care who the president is, as long as he don't drive this fucking country down. Donald Trump, shit, man is a billionaire twice. I mean, so hopefully he could help the economy out. That's all I'm hoping for. Shit, we gotta live with it now. Unless he get impeached or someone assassinate his ass, ain't shit else we could do. So I'm just praying for the best. So like I say, add your comments in the comments box below. Just let me know what y'all think. All right, peace.
Demo splash. maximum vision.